club, you see, see. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me.
Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.
Kinda busy.
Upkeep could watch and they kissed her. She she heard the dead man say, "Look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I'll come to thee by the moonlight, though hill should bar the way." She twisted her hands behind her with all the knots in her. She writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat and blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years. To now when the stroke of midnight called on the stroke of midnight, the tip of her finger touched it, the triggered release was hers. Were they deaf, they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The redcoats looked to the priming, she stood up straight and still. Toddle out in the frosty silence, toddle out in the echoing night. Nearer came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew in a last deep breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight, her mask had shattered the moonlight, shattered her breast in the moonlight, and wound him with a dare. He turned his spur to the west, he did not know she stood, but with her head of a musket drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he heard it, his face grew grey to hear. Up as the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for love in the moon.